Within 30 seconds, you will understand how to bleed your clutch on your recently installed clutch cylinder or slave cylinder or whatever. And I don't even have to show you. Put a catch can under your slave cylinder, loosen the nipple, go up to your reservoir and top it up with fluid, and just let her gravity drain for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 minutes while you crush a cold snack. Once it's a steady flow of fluid, tighten her up, top her up, you're done. That's it. It'll work. Go try it out.